Also new tonight at 10, a former Celebration High School coach already charged with inappropriate conduct will face several students, is now facing several more charges. Samuel Figuera was arrested earlier this month for making vulgar comments, sending inappropriate messages, and touching girls as young as 15 years old. Figuera is now facing 5 more charges, including bribery. He's being held in the Osceola County Jail on a $200,000 bond.